and begin to pull up on the enclosed feeder.
Not only are they drinking, they're getting water over themselves to help keep cool, just like the warthogs would have been doing when the warthogs were here. Get in the water, get in the mud. So it's bad for the individual animals, but it's good in the long run. When things dry up, then there's not enough food, the weaker individuals don't survive, which means the stronger genetics come through. It's all part of the regeneration of the bush. We have a couple of years of drought, populations become limited, and then the rains come, and the healthy, stronger ones are the ones that rebreed and build up.
But you need a certain quantity of individuals. If you have only, let's say, two or three of